Everybody, greetings to all. So here I am going to teach you the English subject of 7th class. From the textbook we are going to start the September portion, that is the 4th lesson, Tenali Paints a Horse. Okay, this lesson is present in the page number 57 from the textbook. Okay, in the front page you will find a picture. Yes, in that picture he is asking the 5 questions. From that 5 question, the first question goes to the guess the name of the lesson. So all now you can see from the blackboard also, the name of the lesson is Tenali Paints a Horse. Next, second question he has given, who do you think is the person with the turban? All are seeing in the textbook, I think so. So one person is standing in the middle, so he wore some turban. Okay, so he is asking the question, who is that person? So can you tell me? So if not, he is the Tenali Raman. Third, can you name the person sitting on the thorn? Thorn is nothing but the middle person who sat. You will tell in other languages, brother, you will know that. So who is the person? He is one king or Raja, we can tell. Yes, so the name of the Raja is Sri Krishna Devaraya. Yes, next one. What do you think Tenali Raman will do in the story? Can anybody guess what he will do? No sir, we cannot. Without reading the textbook, without reading the lesson, we cannot tell. So directly we'll go about the, first of all we'll go to the introduction part of the Tenali Raman. Now turn the page number. In the page number 58, you'll find the A part reading. Okay, in the reading, the introduction part of Tenali Raman he has given. See here, Tenali Raman was a poet and jester in the court of King Krishna Devaraya of Vijayanagara. Yes, so he is telling that Tenali Raman was a poet. You know poet, who will write the poetry, who will read the poetry, who will sing the poetry also. Yes, he is the poet and jester in the court of King Krishna Devaraya. Okay, and this Krishna Devaraya is the king of Vijayanagara. He was famous for his wit and intelligence. I have written in the blackboard, see. Tenali Raman was a famous for wit and intelligence. Yes, and he is also a jester. Jester is nothing but who tells the jokes and funny stories. Yes, the person Tenali Raman was a jester in the court of Sri Krishna Devaraya, and he will make the jokes and funny stories in front of the King Krishna Deva Raya. Okay, so from the textbook he has given the two scenes, means it is the conversation between the king and the Tenali Raman and between the courtiers. Okay, so there are three characters are present in the lesson. The first character is Raja Krishna Devaraya. Who is the Raja Krishna Devaraya? Raja Krishna Devaraya is the king of Vijayanagara. Yes, now second character is the Tenali Raman. Tenali Raman is the poet and also the jester in the court of Sri Krishna Devaraya. Next, remaining, after the king will sit in front of all, yes, on the throne. Beside some people you will find. Okay, already he has mentioned, he has given the picture. All are seeing, I think so. So in that picture, some 4 persons are sitting beside, okay, left and right to the king. So who are those people? They are called the courtiers. Courtiers are nothing but they are the members of court. Yes, now we'll go to the C1. Now the conversation is starting between the 3 people. Means 3 people is nothing but Krishna Devaraya 1, the Tenali Rama is the second, and the third are the 4 quarters are there. Yes, 1, 2, 3, and 4 quarters are present in the scene. Okay, shall we start the scene now? C1. One day what happened means, one day Raja Krishna Devaraya and his quarter watch as an artist shown his painting to the king. Means one artist has came to the court and he is showing the painting to the Sri Krishna Deva Raya. Okay, the king and the most of his courtiers are impressed with the painting. See, when we go to the cinema theatres, the movie is so good, we are very impressed. In the same way, the artist has came to the court and he shown the painting to the Krishna Deva Raya and his quarters, 4 quarters, and these people are very impressed by seeing the picture. Okay, so next what happened? However, one of the quarter, Tenali Raman, he is also one quarter, and not only quarter, he is the jester in the court. Jester is nothing but the person who makes the jokes and the funny stories. But that person, what happens here? However, one of the quarter, Tenali Raman, looks displeased. Means he was very nervous and he was very disappointed by seeing the picture. No one knows what happened to him. All are impressed, but this one person is very upset. Okay, we don't know what is happened. Now, the conversation starts. All are seeing each other to their faces. Okay, now the conversation they are starting. They are talking to each other. Now, whose chance will get to? Raja will talk first in the court. What he is asking here? Raja is telling that, that is really a beautiful painting. I can almost feel the peace of village scene. You are a very talented artist. Here is a bag of gold for you. Okay. After coming the artist into the court, he shown the painting to the king. And the king is now telling that it is very really beautiful painting. As a gift, I am giving a bag of gold for you. We shall be very pleased if you can stay on at our court and make more beautiful paintings like this. And the Raja is requesting for the artist to, what is requesting? He is telling to stay here only, okay? And to prepare more and more paintings as beautiful as this, okay? Be here only. Like that, the Raja is telling to the artist. Next, from that, the artist is speaking now. What is doing? Your Highness is very kind. See, when we see to the our correspondent or principal or any other people, big people, we will just respect to them. Okay, this artist also casually respecting for the king. What he is telling? Your Highness is very kind. Okay, I will be an honor of to paint for your majesty. Okay, sir, whatever you are telling, no, I will be here only and I will paint the as much good as paints. Okay. Next, Tenali. Now chance come for the Tenali. What he is telling? I do not think they are such good painting at all. See, from all these people, that Tenali was very upset, no? Why? Because he is not satisfied with that painting. Now he is telling, I don't think they are so good paintings what you have drawn. Okay, Raja has replied now. What the Raja is telling? How can you say that? He is asking the question to the Tenali. How can you say that? I think they are perfectly lovely. I think Raja is guessing that they are very so perfectly, and then why you are telling they are very bad? Okay, tell me the reason. He is asking, Raja is asking to the Tenali. Now Tenali is responding. What he is responding? For one thing, where is the other side of these two men? Okay, see in the page number 58, he is showing the picture. Okay, one in the picture, two persons are standing. Okay, and one cow is lying down and the sunrise is going on. Yes. All can see the picture now. In that picture, this picture has shown. Now the Tenali is telling that, where is the other faces of the two men? All are seeing picture now. Where is the other faces? Now in this way I am standing and showing my face to the students. So you are seeing. You can see my side only. Where is the other side? The same question that Tenali is asking to the Raja. Okay. You are not able to see. For another, where is the face of that cow? Okay, he can see only the tail and the body of the cow. Where is the face of the cow? The cow face is not seen. That's why the Tenali is not liking to the pictures. Okay, now Raja is responding. What an ignorant fool you are. Okay, he is telling, what an ignorant fool you are. Everything cannot be painted. See, all knows that in the painting, everything is not painted. If the painting is in the, we are seeing to the painting, whatever seeing front side, that only we can see. That is we are not able to see. That thing is explaining. Tenali, Raja is explaining to the Tenali. You must imagine the bits that are missing. See here, you must have to imagine, that's all. The front faces are seen, the back are not seen. So you should have to just guess the paint, that's all. Now Tenali, I bet I can paint better than that fellow. He is telling that. Tenali is telling that to the Raja, I can paint better than that artist. Okay, well, I could, if I had the paints, I can paint, then I have all the paintings. Okay, now Raja is responding. After hearing the words of Tenali, Raja is responding. What is telling? I bet a bag of gold that you can't. Okay, I will bet you one bag of gold. Okay, that I will also prove that to you, will not do that one. Okay. I will give the paint and the paper. You may also take leave from the court for a month. I will give 1 month chance for you to draw the good painting. Okay. Next, if at the end of the month you bring me a painting that is half. After hearing the words of the Tenali, Raja is speaking now. Okay, now the Raja's chance here. So, I bet a bag of gold that you can't. I'll give you the paint and the paper. Okay, now the Raja is offering to the Tenali paint and the papers. You may also take leave from the court for a month. How much time Raja is giving to the Tenali? He is giving total 1 month time. Okay, if at the end of the month you bring me a painting that is half a good as one we saw today. Okay, what the Raja is telling that if you bring the painting half of the good as the what we have seen today. Okay, I promise you a bag of gold and the title king of the artist. If you bring the paint as good as the artist, I will give the one bag of gold and one title also. That is that will be good in your life forever. Okay, what is the title? That king of artist. Now Tenali is agreeing to what the Raja is telling. I agree. After a month, I will show you a better painting than that one. Okay. Now the conversation is stopped between the Tenali and the Raja. Now the small discussion. The carter starts smiling, thinking that he would lose the bet. Now the conversation between the Tenali and the Sri Krishna Devaraya has been stopped. Okay. Now among them, the carter is talking among them itself. Means they are gossiping. Okay. The carter started smiling, thinking that he would lose the bet. They know Tenali Raman cannot paint at all. Why? Because Tenali Raman is not a painter. He is the jester. Means he will make the jokes and he will tell the funny stories here. Okay. Next, Tenali looks at the giggling carters angrily and walks out. Okay. If anyone teases to any friend or anybody, okay, what happens? We will get the angry and we will go out of the class or out of the state. Okay. Next, first carter is telling here. Now the conversation is starting between the carters. They are speaking among them itself. First carter, you have really caught him out. Raja, whatever the words you have told, know that words are hurt to the Tenali. He is moved out of the court. Sir, he thinks he is the smartest person in the world. Okay, means the carters are teasing for the Tenali. He is thinking that he is the smartest person in the world itself. That's why he has ran away from the court. Now the second carter is commenting. What is commenting, second carter? He has really painted himself into a corner. I would like to see him get out of that one. After hearing the words of the first quarter and the second quarter, the chance has came to the Raja. Hearing the words, Raja is telling that I would not be too certain of that. He is really very clever. Whatever the quarters are telling, no, first, second quarter, he is not agreeing the words of the quarters. He is know about Tenali and he is telling that Tenali was a very clever person. Okay. Till here, the first scene has been started, completed. Okay. Now, from the first scene, I have mentioned some difficult words here. Okay. Children, everybody should have to write these 10 difficult words. Okay. First one is famous, second one is intelligence, third one is gesture, fourth one is quote, fifth one is example, sixth one is a quarter. Seventh is a painting, eighth one is pleased, ninth one is honor, tenth one is majesty. Okay, so write this difficult words in your notebook. Then afterwards, I will show you the first one. The first one and the seventh one, eighth one, ninth one and tenth one. These words meanings you should find in your dictionary. I think everybody has the dictionaries who are handling the English notes, textbooks. They must have to handle the dictionary. Okay. If you get any doubt to find the meaning, means directly you can refer from the dictionary and find the meanings of famous, pleased, honor, majesty. Okay, 4 is enough for you for today's homework. Okay, so then second scene we'll start next class.